Facebook captions are a great way of grabbing your audience's attention when they're scrolling through the newsfeed. In this short tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how you can create captions on YouTube, download them, and upload them to Facebook so you've got captions on your Facebook videos. Enjoy. So what we want to do first of all is go onto our YouTube channel and we are going to pick the video that we want to add captions to on Facebook, because we're doing this through YouTube first of all, then we're going to download the subtitles or captions file and upload it to Facebook. So I'm going to choose this video here. It's a video about BuzzSumo's new Chrome extension. What I'm going to do is click Edit, or Info and Settings, sorry. Then I'm going to go up here and click Subtitles and CC. Then what I'm going to do is click Automatic. So what this is going to do is it's going to automatically generate subtitles for the video. So on the left hand side here you can see the subtitles generated, and on the right hand side you've got the video. But the only thing with this is it's not great. It doesn't use the exact words that you're saying all the time. So what you need to do is you need to go through here and click Edit. And then you need to go through and just check and change some of the words, because this won't be fully correct. So what I'm going to do now is go through this, listen to what I'm saying, and just make some of the changes to make sure it's the correct subtitles. So let me just fast forward this and I'll do this right now. Okay, so I've basically gone through all of these subtitles now and I've been clicking play on the video to listen to what I was saying with some headphones and then just make sure all of this was correct. There's quite a few mistakes, so you do need to go through it, but it just makes it quicker. The autofill does make it quicker in the end. So once that's done and you've checked all the correct subtitles there, you can click Publish Edits. So what that is going to do to this video now is when someone clicks the CC button or subtitles button, you see there you've got the subtitles coming up. So if you just look at that, you see, and people can turn it on and off. So that's for YouTube. Now we've done that for YouTube, what we need to do is we need to download this SRT subtitles file. So if we click on our subtitles we just made, which is English, and we've got subtitles here. Now what we need to do is download the SRT file. So we've clicked Actions and then download the .srt. So this is going to download the file here. So we've got that there. What you need to do is change the name of this file. Okay, so it's really important to do this for Facebook. So what we're going to do, really do watch this. We need to name this file. First of all, type in something to so you know what it is. So I'm going to say BuzzSumo. Then we need to do a dot, then en, then underscore us, and that dot srt at the end, which is already there. So there it is. It's really important to name it like that, guys. It won't work without that. Now let's put this somewhere that we know where it is. So I'm going to create a new folder. Facebook captions tutorial. Oh, so I know where that is. Let's put it in there. Good. So I know where that is. I'm going to put that away now. So what we want to do now is head over to Facebook. So this is my Facebook page, KPS Digital Marketing page, but you go to yours. Then we're going to upload the video as normal, and here we go. Sorry, I'm going to use the BuzzSumo video there. So that's going to start uploading. Now we do the standard stuff. We type in a title, etc., and some tags, but what's important about the captions is we go to Captions, upload SRT file, and then go to where we saved the SRT file. So this is it. And double click it, and that's uploaded. So the SRT file's uploaded, there it is, because we've named it the correct file name. Let's add a title in here. No, there we go, BuzzSumo. So tag them in there. Loads of people don't do this, but tagging, you know, other pages and stuff when you mention them is great. Video title, BuzzSumo Chrome extension. Video tags, okay, marketing. There you go. We'll just leave that for now. So there we go. Now I'm going to click publish, and this is going to load. I'm just going to fast forward this bit. See there, it's just preparing. So when that's done, I'll be back with you. And here we go. Here is the finished product. The video's uploaded. As you can see, there's subtitles at the bottom of the screen there. As I'm talking, they're going through, which is great. And what I love about this is, when someone clicks on the video...
If you don't know what Buzzsumo is, it's a really great free...
And the audio plays, the subtitles go. It's such a clever, clever way of doing it. And look, if I turn the sound off again, subtitles come back on. And there you go. That is a really quick and easy way that you can add subtitles to your Facebook videos. I really hope you've enjoyed this. If you have, please do share it with your network. Please comment in the blog that this is in below or in the YouTube comments. I'd love to hear from you. And I hope you have an amazing day. Thank you.